methylisothiazolinone, me/MIT, and methylchlorosothiazolinone, MCI, CMIT, problem preservatives. What is methylisothiazolinone? Methylisothiazolinone, ME, is a preservative. ME was initially used occupationally, in paints, adhesive, glues and cleaners etc., as a mixture with methylchlorosothiazolinone, MCI. Since 2005, it has been widely used in cosmetics and household products, such as moist wipes, shampoos, cleaners and liquid laundry products. When used in the industrial setting, ME was thought not to be a significant occupational allergen. Subsequently, following extensive domestic use, ME was found to be a strong allergen. It is responsible for an epidemic of contact allergic dermatitis, 2016. ME was named Contact Allergen of the Year 2013 by the American Contact Dermatitis Society. Where is methylisothiazolinone found? Products commonly containing methylisothiazolinone. Cosmetics, pharmaceutical, self-hygiene products, household, industrial products. Foundations, concealers, sunscreens, detergents, cleaners. Bronzers, self-tanner shampoo, conditioners, fabric softeners / washing detergents. Eyeshadows, bubble baths, polishes. Mascaras, soaps, hand washes, body washes, pesticides. Makeup removers, baby wet wipes, paints. Moisturizers, creams / lotions / gels, adhesives, glues. Wet wipe makeup remover, moist disposable wipes, OTC and prescription medicines. Wet wipe moist personal hygiene cleaners, sunglass cleaners etc. Latex emulsions. Coolants. Cooling tower water. Pulp and paper industry. ECG electrode gels, curing agents. Jet fuels. Printing inks. Wet wipe type cleaning products. How common is allergy to methylisothiazolinone? Allergy to methylisothiazolinone is extremely common. The European Scientific Committee on Consumer Safety reviewed the literature and in July 2015 banned the use of ME in Europe in all new leave-on products and lowered the concentration for rinse-off products. The concentration is now so low that it no longer functions as a preservative, and probably will not be used. This directive did not include industrial products. The TGA is currently reviewing use in Australia. In 2015-16 in Australia and New Zealand, patch testing up to 20-25% of all patients tested to ME are positive. Who is exposed to methylisothiazolinone? There are two main situations in which people are exposed to ME. Personal hygiene wet wipe type products, such as baby wipes, personal hygiene wipes and cleaning wipes. This is due to direct application of ME to the skin. The allergen ME is volatile, so it can also cause airborne contact dermatitis, for example. After house painting. Using tiling glue. Working or living. Working in a freshly painted room. What are the reactions to methylisothiazolinone? Early on, dermatitis may occur only on part of the exposed skin. Common patterns include hand dermatitis, perianal dermatitis, paravulval dermatitis, napkin dermatitis, facial dermatitis, eyelid swelling, scalp dermatitis. Preservation of products with the combination of 5-chloro-2-methyl-4-isothiazolinone, methylchlorosothiazolinone, MCI and 2-methyl-4-isothiazolinone, methylisothiazolinone, ME, commercialized as Cathance EG or WAIT, is widely used. Allergic contact dermatitis reactions to the preservative have been described in many publications of epidemiological studies. In addition, a number of allergic, airborne reactions to MCIME were observed in recent years. The aim of the presented study was to compare epidemiological data of MCIME with data of other preservatives, 2. to estimate the possible exposure to MCIME from commercial products and the distribution of MCIME in chemical products based on a product evaluation of the Chemical Product Register of the Swiss Federal Office of Public Health. 3. To estimate the exposure to MCIME, volatile organic chemicals, VOC, and glycols from freshly painted walls. 4. To compare the contact allergenic potential of MCIME with other preservatives. It was found that the number of registered chemical products, unambiguously identifiable as containing MCI, increased from 3,644 products in July 1999 to 4,843 products in April 2001 in Switzerland. It is estimated that today, the total number of chemical products preserved with MCIME on the Swiss market is about 6,000. A further increase is to be expected. The contact allergenic potential of MCIME seems to be higher than for other preservatives. Measurements of MCIME concentrations in air samples of freshly painted rooms have shown that the concentration of MCIME in the air a few days after painting may be high enough to elicit airborne reactions in already sensitized patients. In a single case, reactions to MCIME were observed over months after wall painting. In this case, both wall paint and plaster contained MCI, 40 and 46 parts per million. Volatile organic chemicals, VOC, may also be relevant for the elicitation of airborne reactions. In one-third of the measurements, the VOC concentrations measured within 14 days after painting were in a range within which sensory irritation and discomfort may be induced. Declaration of MCIME containing products, replacement of MCIME by alternative preservatives or the separate use of preservatives in industrial products and in cosmetics might reduce the risk of airborne reactions.